God, here we go again.
Zero, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff.
Oh my God.
32 minutes past the hour.
That's how you like do your farming and your painting. Yeah, that's how you make shit look pretty.
I'm sorry. I see you guys on the moon.
Up there. An oxygen farm.
Alright. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Fuck. I shouldn't be allowed to play video games.
She's not ready to be a farmer.
Not at all.
Farm. Really? Man of your talents? It's a peaceful life.
What the fuck?
There's a baby deer beyond the bark.
Kill it. Oh, would you look at that?
I'm gonna eat it. Nope. So, just after it.
You're gonna endanger the habitat.
Good.
Oh, here's a spaceman.
I'm not talking to this world.
Drew, what do you want your farmland to be?
Abandoned.
Abandoned? I'm spelling
that. Wait.
A-B-O-U-N-T.
If you spell it wrong, that's better.
I don't know if I fucking... I know I spelled that wrong. Alright, favorite color.
Black.
Okay, real color.
Did he already pick green?
No, I'll give you green.
Yay.
Alright. Now, what should my farm name be?
Foreclosed. I'm on top of the gas station. I'm on top of the gas station. You can't do nothing about it.
Kick firm game.
Oh, another human being. You. Who are you? Why can't I walk through you? Let me see your boobs.
Alright.
I'm gonna blind you with my flashlight. Oh, she's got sunglasses on, my one weakness.
Oh, shit.
Everybody get their phones.
Where are you?
Wait.
Yeah, you have to go to the menu and...
We have farms.
Escape.
Car.
Escape.
So what you do is you buy a bunch of hay bales, stack them all up, right? And then, when they're stacked up, you have your pickup truck, and you reverse and smash into it. So the ones on top fall into your truck.
Hey. And that's a pretty brain move.
I mean, you only get these half your aim, but we don't talk about that. There goes nothing.
I added a 7th axle to this.
Yes, it fucking worked. I got a barrel. I got one. Wait.
Blast off?
Yeah. Hey, Fresh Fin?
Hmm?
It's showing you owning that land that's next to me.
Really?
The land I bought, now you own it. Field 26 of 27.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
That shows you on mine.
Shows you on mine. You like blue, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have, it shows me 26, 27, you have it.
Green. Me, it shows me. You have it.
What?
Go over there and see who owns it.
I should have my building there too and everything. I actually put my fertilizer tank there. I meant to put it over there, but... Oh wait, now it's green, what the fuck? Dude, I swear to God, I'm gonna record that. Saw, dude.
Yeah, how's it going? I see you're a man of culture as well. Dude. You're just leaving shit everywhere.
Don't worry about it, bro. It's free.
Oh shit.
Hey, watch out for the truck!
What truck?
Yeah, fucking what truck? Fucking Jesus Christ. Damn, I'm looking at you!
I'm bigger than you.
I get
right away.
I have like 19 tons worth of angriness. I hope my truck can take this.
I'm stuck.
Need a hand? I gotcha. Somebody just dropped
this. Someone to come up and like hit me in the front.
Yep, somebody just dropped this off. Now I just gotta hope a freshman doesn't break the truck. God damn it. No, no, it's my job. I help. You fuck off. You go to your field. Oh my balance! I couldn't see in the dark. I turned around the corner, and all my pallets are sitting in a nice little box. I'm at the, this one fucking flying everywhere. God damn it!
It's like, well, shit. So yeah, this. That okay? That works too. I try it now. I'm on it.
I gotta pull down straight up. I'll just be what do you think we do to work? Let's go ahead and blast and grab her and drive off. Fuck it. Oh!
Man, I'm never hiring this service ever.
Yeah, it's just horse food.
And you get pulled over in like a second. Ooh, free stuff. Should we put it on my trailer?
Oh, okay.
Put it on my trailer quick before he gets here.
Never been a sin. I got a friend.
You know, fine, fuck it, I'll drive it home like that. Fucking little shoe of a tractor.
Fucking, I looked over my left.
This thing looks like you could fit in a holster.
Oh, yeah? You wanna do 180?
I was gonna, yeah, you wanna come back here and...
We'll figure this out.
Just let me try it first. I think I have a good idea about how I'm gonna do this. Oh, you know, this thing's fucking wider than the goddamn truck. Okay, though. I believe.
You know, they'd be like, well, probably like 15 tons. Ah, it's two turtles fucking. More than that. You want both to come back?
Yeah, see if you can pick up the back end.
Oh my god. Come on.
Alright, we're good.
I'll hold it here until you can get it strapped in. I don't know if it's holding it there or not, but I won't move until you get it like locked in.
Oh my god. Get in the truck.
Freshman, you should fucking see this. Jeez.
Alright, it's strapped.
He's got like that thing loaded up on like what, a quarter ton truck.
Yeah.
Just like me pulling the semi trailer with my truck.
I'll go buy his house really quick.
All right, that is fucking hilarious.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god, this kid is totally dead. See what happens. And that's why he weighs, you don't drive around with it in the air like that. What the fuck are they standing there for? Why don't they drive? Oh my god! He did a barrel! That was
cleared
awesome.
Cleared it. Is anyone gonna hit it? <Your truck>.
Alright, I think I need a new truck now. For fuck's sakes.
Okay, I know I'm gonna give up.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
I'm out of 10.
Fuck
well,
off!
Shit.
Oh
shit! Guys,
god damn! Maybe you might have to do a contract. It won't let me grab. Unless I can't grab the oh my god.
Ah, bitch. Go sleep.
Alright, so this person's gonna be blurred in the video.
Right. It's blurred out. Bring it over here, actually. Where are you going with that?
Oh, fucking Steve. He tries hard, but it's Steve. You know Steve.
Bring it up, whoa.
Oh, whatever.
Yeah. Go back down to the road and come down a little bit. Or go through the chicken pen. Just get the truck backed up in all the way in here and we'll just fucking... They'll fuck it right there where it's. Yeah, that fucking works. Just unload it. I'll help you out. Yep. Get the door down. Oh, cool.
There you go.
Alright.
Perfect.
Later.
See you. Sweet.
That is fertilizer, so it's just liquid shit, so don't worry about spilling it on you.
Okay. I'll just smell.
Yeah.
Hey, baby. See these things here I'm picking up? We got these at work, but they're full of acid. And I would have just pierced a whole bunch of it all over the place.
They said, don't worry, it's just shit water, it's all good. Hi, Drew. Hi. Hi. Hello.
Are you waving at me?
Yeah, I'm waving at you. Drew's running this fucking shop lot like a real lot. So you to come in here for shit, just park over there and don't touch anything.
Fuck yeah.
It's just like half jobs done over here, half job done over there. Someone else's piece of equipment sitting right there.
It's a fucking legit shop. Oh, it's crooked. Damn. Here what you pay for.
Dual.
Pay for.
Cool.
You're like, wait, I'm paying you? Exactly. Alright, now to bring this to refreshment. Dude,
watch out! Wide load. Wide load!
Jesus Christ.
One second. Slide off. Oh, there you go. There you go. Perfect. Wee! Ow.
Spot on.
I feel like I missed the dressing invitation.
Spot on.
Shit.
Oh my god, I can use the eggs to float in the air like I did in the other- aww. Where I grab shit and then jump on it. You can do that with the empty pallets. Yes! Ah, look at me- oh god!
Oh fuck!
Did that just freak out your truck when I hopped in here?
I don't know. Everything was chilling, and all of a sudden, just nope.
Did I break it on you?
Hold on, I get it. Just gotta straighten out here. Gotcha.
Wait, if you have these on, what happens if I... Oh god.
Yeah.
Why is my beeper on? It's still going... It's even counting my speed.
I'm thinking about Field 11 some more, so it's a lot of space, which is cool. Calm down.
It fills up quick.
Oh my god. Do you guys remember that glitch in GTA 4 at the swing set?
Yep.
I think I just found out how to do that in this game. You take a forklift under a parked car and lift it high into the air. And it just shot me. Oh! Backflip!
Oh, yeah, yeah. That
is Phil says it's like a perfect backflip in a forklift. I like coming to your guys' farms because they actually look like farms.
What do you mean? I didn't know you were building a farm. I thought you were building a town.
I am building a town. I just like to look at farms.
They get them reps in, man.
Look at that swole motherfucker. He's shredded. Oh, I'll try to do it right when you were like going up and see if you'd like fly. Fuck that box. You know, so I was telling you how like this is like the transport area over here. And I guess the sign says GD transport, but it's just further, faster, safer. I'm just gonna scratch out that safer part there. Just, you know. I don't need that liability on my ass.
Just scratching faster again.
Yeah, further, faster, faster! Go, go, what are you waiting for? Get out of here! It's not even strapped, I don't give a fuck!
Just go!
That's honestly just a daily view inside an Amazon warehouse. As the Wild Jew presents his mating call, he seems to be ignored. by the wild Cody. Seems preemptive with its... Oh, his ant mating call has been answered. Such is the beauty of nature. As you can see, the mating is about to commence. And this is how his mating has been rejected. It seems he has been headbutted. The male tries to leave in shame, but cannot because he is immobilized.
I might need to stop by Drew's PlayStation, have the forklifts and stuff for me to make more room on this trailer.
Forklift?
Hmm?
Nani? Forklift?
Nani? Almost there, Drew. Bottom line at 13 miles per hour.
Oh, that's where it went. Okay, that works. Sure. Do you accept butter here, refreshment?
Put your hands in it.
I don't want your butter. Put your hands in it.
My handsy butter. It's hands on, handmade.
Hans butter.
Oh! I crashed on the bridge. I rolled like, oh my god, like a million dives.
Alright, we're here. Oh my god, I got so much lag from that. Holy shit.
Falls over in the middle of
the fucking dump.
Do you know that moment where your brain stops working?
Sure.
Huh? You dump.
If bucket dump.
Dump?
Yeah, bucket dump.
Dump.
Look at mine.
Mine don't do that.
Yeah, it does. You got the same damn bucket.
Fucking standard. Wait. Oh!
Very good.
Tell me this now. Oh my god, what was that? What the fuck was that? Did none of you guys hear that?
I didn't hear anything.
Oh god, what was that? What the fuck? I had to unplug my headphones. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. What happened? What the fuck? Oh my god.
I guess headphones are finally shitting out on him.
No, it's the cows.
Oh.
When I'm in that truck, the cows.
They're screaming?
Yes, like so loud. Pressure, pull me in, go in the grape truck. Just be careful.
Cows. The cows.
Is it doing anything for you?
Sounds the same to me.
You know, let me see if it does it again. Oh my god. What's going on over here? Wait, whoa. Sir, are you loading up pallets?
Yeah, I'm totally loading up pallets.
Are you certified?
Do you have your forklift license?
Yeah, it's over there in the forklift.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna get it. Where? I don't see it. Hey! Get back here, you son of a bitch! Listen here, you goddamn kids, you goddamn forklifts with no licenses. I'll be here when you get back. Oh, it's a deer. They're deer. There's actually deer in this game. I thought you guys were joking when you said you saw a deer behind the barn in the video. Oh,
wow.
Like, fuck.
Yeah, a shit ton of deer over here.
I didn't know there was deer. I'm gonna put them in my town. Watch out for the zombies.
Linda, how you doing? You're looking good, real good.
It's Karen today. You look like you've clocked some miles since we last spoke.
Yeah, a few. I've heard they don't make them like me anymore. There was this other guy, though. Army infiltration. He wore a bandana or something.
I heard he finally retired.
Really?
Yep.
It's only me.